It's always rewarding to invite your coworkers to Domo because you can then share your insightful cards, important reports, and critical alerts with them. But adding each individual user can be time-consuming. With bulk import, you can upload an entire list of users to your instance in one action. To access bulk import, go to the admin page and select People. Then click on the Bulk Import button. The Bulk Import tool accepts a CSV file with a list of names, but it needs to be formatted in a certain way. You can download a template file here. The downloaded file shows you the headers you can include in your upload. To see how to format each of these fields for user profiles, click here. Note that the only fields required to create an account are email address and display name, but you can include other profile information such as role, phone number, and employee ID. This sample file includes information for about 20 people. One of these entries intentionally contains errors, just to illustrate how errors are treated in the bulk import operation. Also, some fields are left blank because we only need email addresses and display names to create user accounts. When your file is ready, upload it here. The process kicks off and you can sit back and relax while your team is added to Domo. In the results screen, we can see that 20 users were added successfully, and as expected, one entry wasn't added. By searching for the name of a person in the file, I can see that the person's account was created with all the profile information that was included in the file. You can also bulk export a list of all current users in Domo, or download the latest bulk export here. Domo's bulk add tool makes it easy to add large groups of people as you scale up your Domo instance. So go ahead and get all your coworkers into Domo today.